हर घर खुश होता है जब परिवार में बरकत होती है। बरकत होती है तरक्की से, तरक्की होती है विकास से, और विकास होता है शिक्षा से।
और इसी मुफ्त शिक्षा का संवैधानिक अधिकार दिलाएंगे RTE एक्शन कमेटी के चेयरमैन MD शाहिद शरीफ। अधिक जानकारी के लिए संपर्क करें 8796121213।
I, the headmistress of St. Joseph's Convent High School and Junior College, I appreciate the efforts put in by the RTE Action Committee, headed by Mr. Shahid Sharif and the team consisting of Dr. Raju Mota, Dr. Ruzaina Beg and Mr. Pathan. The sessions conducted for the students were very inspiring. They have gained and benefited much, not only for life now, but for their future. Many skills have been imparted, like handling stress, coping with the situations and problems, like bullying, so that children are no longer afraid now. They are empowered. Very especially the girl child, and ours being a girls' school, we feel that it is very important for our girls to be empowered, because when the girls are empowered, the whole family is empowered. I thank them for the effort that they have put in, and definitely we look forward to improvement in the life of our students and society at large. The whole program that was conducted for the last 4 days has sensitized the students, very especially the girls, because they are the most vulnerable in society. They have become aware of the dangers that are lurking when they trust people beyond what is necessary. Further, they have been encouraged to trust in their family and build up good relationships at home, which will again help them in their life. Thank you.
On behalf of the management of St. Joseph's Convent, I extend my heartfelt gratitude to Mr. Shahid Sharif, Training Head for Children Empowerment and RTE Act, and his team, Dr. Rajiv Mota, Mr. Mushtaq Pathan, and Dr. Ruzaina Bey, for conducting this 4-day training program and sensitizing the students about JJ Act and POSCO, and making us aware of our rights. Each and every session was meaningful and very well conducted. All the topics covered were the need of the hour and motivated all to be alert and have a proper understanding. God bless you and your team, sir. We also thank our principal, Sister Sophie, for organizing this seminar for us, which has motivated us to a very large extent. Thank you, one and all.